Yeah, a little bit of positivity.
You didn't hear all that bullshit I was spewing about Mike and Ming, right? So you're, I'm on the road. To, I'm on the. You think I'm on the right path?
Well, I know it's not true. So, yes.
How the fuck are they number one? What happened in the world? I 2 weeks ago, we were like, everything was fine. And then 3 weeks later, I'm getting fucking railroaded by people on Twitter. They're number one.
We're imploding as a whole.
Oh, my God. Shit just went to hell in a handbasket.
We fucking blinked. Oh, good Lord.
Shit. Oh, shit. I'm confused because I thought we had one plan and now it seems like
it's going to go right back to fucking. Yeah.
All right.
It's bitching and moaning about something. It's what's like you said, Q. You only got a certain amount of tools in your toolbox, right. And if they're all fucking jagged, fucking bent, useless tools that can't get the job done in any fucking way, shape, or form in the real world, You take them out here and you fucking jab them in Ming and Mike's neck.
Tell them, Steve Dave.